So this is a tune from my main mentor on the fiddle, Henry Reed, a great fiddler from along the Virginia-West Virginia border, died in 1968. And the tune is he's a sole source for it. I never heard it from another source, though the chord progression is like some other ragtime chord progressions, but he called it West Virginia Rag, and it's a great West Virginia Rag tune. Thank you, Kim.